Hello, I'm Dr. Gary Pearson. I'm the medical director at the Northern Colorado Long-Term Acute Hospital. We are a hospital that takes care of people that have been severely ill at a short-term acute hospital, and they're transferred here for ongoing care. One of the conditions that we take care of here is something called multi-organ failure. Multi-organ failure is a condition that typically starts with sepsis. Sepsis has gotten some press in the news, and you may have heard of that. Sepsis is a severe infection that starts out as a localized infection, spreads through the bloodstream, which we call bacteremia, and then spreads out to the other tissues. When that happens, your body undergoes a systemic inflammatory response. So that's the entire immune system is revved up. Often the blood pressure drops low, people get confused or lose consciousness. And when this happens, all of the organs in the body can be affected. Neurologically, you can lose consciousness. From a lung standpoint or a pulmonary standpoint, this can require you to have a tube put down your throat, and ultimately sometimes a tube in your trachea that we call a tracheostomy. The other concerning factors would be failure of your kidneys, which sometimes can require hemodialysis. Those are things that we do here at this hospital, and it takes quite a bit of time for people to recover from this. Sometimes up to 6 to 8 weeks for the kidneys to return function. Usually the lungs get better a little bit quicker than that. Initially, when someone has multi-organ failure, we start them on IV fluids, we give them aggressive IV antibiotics, usually 2 or 3 different antibiotics, until we know what germ is causing the infection. We also transfer them to the intensive care unit, and they see multiple specialists to try to manage this condition. Multi-organ failure has a fairly high mortality, and so the earlier you treat it, the better people do. If this is something that you are concerned about or have questions about, we would love to have you tour our facility, and you can also visit our website where there's more information. Thank you very much.